I am one of the co-founders of Mother Earth School, and I'm the preschool teacher. We're on beautiful 7 acres of land that's surrounded by 700 acres of forest. We follow the seasons with our activities, and everything that we do is relevant to what's happening on the land. When young children are developing a relationship and a connection with their place and the land and the natural world surrounding them, they're also developing a sense of empathy for what's around them. They are developing a love for something that they're going to want to grow up to take care of. They are learning simultaneously to connect with themselves, since we are all of the elements in our being. And they learn to take care of each other. The Fairy Garden meets 3 mornings a week, and when the children arrive at school, one of the teachers is building a fire and cooking a warm snack for them. Tuesday is oatmeal day, Wednesday is millet day, and Thursday is bread day. And on bread day, when the children come down, we're kneading bread. We're singing a song about kneading bread. And we sing a blessing before every meal. We thank the earth and the sun for the food that we're eating. After all the dishes are done, we head off into the circle garden, which is where I'm sitting right now. This is a garden where the children come and sing every day. And we sing in a circle, and the significance of the circle is immense. We say a circle can always get bigger. And so we can always make room for our friends in the circle.